Yo, 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 what's going on, my royal family? How y'all doing? This is Top Music ENT Pod Show, and I'm your host, King Philippe. You know I love it. You know I love it. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. Well, let's get started. Before this month ends, I would like to get into Ashanti. Y'all know I'm a huge fan of Ashanti. Give it up for Miss Ashanti. That's right. With that being said, y'all got to love her, man. Y'all got to love her. With that being said, BET did like a little special on Ashanti. BET her. Did like a little Ashanti Appreciation Day, and I'm gonna play a little bit of that just so y'all can know what I'm talking about. Not only will we holler at BET her and the producer over there, we're gonna also check in with y'all know I get tongue twisted, but we're gonna also check in with one of my favorite YouTube bloggers. One of my favorite channel, my homegirl over at the Impressive channel. We're gonna holler at her as well. We got a little game coming up. I guess you can call it a game, but it's the evolution of Ashanti. Now, with the evolution of Ashanti, I had to actually do a video of a reaction because I couldn't find the actual evolution of Ashanti. For some reason they took that down. I don't know what happened with that. But without taking up any more of your time, because this video is going to be kind of lengthy, let's jump right into it, my people.
Who is Ashanti? Ashanti. Who is Ashanti? Ashanti is R&B. From the summer bangers to the fed up anthems, Ashanti's debut album will forever be cemented in time. On this very day of April 2nd, 2002, the culture would change forever.
And it's not April 2nd. Today is actually April 15th. I'm a lot of days behind, but who's counting? It's still April, so let's get right into it, my people.
On this very day of April 2nd, 2002, the culture would change forever. This is Ashanti.
From Long Island, New York, my next guest is not only as fine as she wants to be, but she's doing big things as a singer and a gifted composer as well. This is her latest on the Murda, Inc. artist label entitled Foolish.
Foolish, the word that would describe any woman dealing with the angel brother. Ashanti's debut single will forever stand the test of time, with over 10 weeks at the number one spot. Billboard would even later name it the 19th most successful song of the 2000s.
Making the video Foolish was very, very fun.
See, my days are cold without you, but I'm hurting while I'm with you.
We had a really good time. We shot it out in L.A., and I got to meet Terrence Howard. Oh my gosh. Shout out to Terrence. He's cool. He's a crazy guy.
What do you do?
Construction. He made it really, really fun to work with. He made me really comfortable. You know, he was hilarious. You know, the Murda, Inc. family was down there.
You gotta go home.
Irv directed.
Yes.
You know, which was really hot because the things that's in his brain is crazy. We really had a good time. We celebrated. It was really hot.
We are down here in Daytona.
Oh, I miss
BET Spring Bling. Spring Bling. Getting ready to do the sound check jump off. It's not rowdy yet because it's early. But it's going to be a zoo later. Backstage before performance, I usually always pray. I grab whoever is next to me, I grab their hands, and I just say a quick little prayer, make sure everything goes smoothly and everyone is safe and the concert goes well. So, you know, pep myself a little bit. My hair and makeup and my stylist, they look flinching on me on time to make sure everything is perfect, but you know, they're doing the job to make sure that everything looks good. I have to go through the words a little bit, because sometimes I forget my words. I write the songs, but sometimes I forget the words.
We all do, girl. Even when I pack my bags, something always
holds me back. Woo! What's up? This is Ashanti,
yes,
and we're
happy.
Right here in Strong Island, Glen Cove, shooting my new joint, Happy, and your access has been granted. Holla!
Happy times indeed. Ashanti's second single instantly became a summer anthem. With follow-up hits like Happy and Baby, it was clear that Ashanti was here to stay, with many even calling her the Princess of R&B. Foolish gets all of the credit, though. Not only would her hit single win her a Grammy, it would also solidify her name in the R&B history books forever.
It's hard to choose your best record because for me it's visual and it's about how I felt at the moment. You know, sometimes I'm not gonna front, sometimes I'll listen to like my first album and I'll be like, damn, that was crazy, I said that.
No, y'all remember this one. Let's take it back, y'all.
See, my days are cold without you.
Without you,
but I'm hurting while I'm here.
Yeah,
I can't take no more. I keep on running,
keep
back.
On running back to you.
See, my days are cold. I can't take no more. I keep on running back.
Be the things that we regret. So on my lady, feel me, come on, sing with me.
When I get straight to leave, you always tell me that you need me. And I'm weak cause I believe you, and I'm mad because I love you. So I stop and think that maybe you can learn to appreciate me. Then it all remains the same, that you ain't never gonna change, never gonna change,
never gonna change.
My days are cold, baby. My heart can't take.
Her song Foolish was the single that would catapult her to superstar status.
See, my days are cold without you, but I'm hurting while I'm here.
And you had a song that Jay-Z was supposed to be on. Jay was supposed to be on Foolish. Mm-hmm. It's crazy. That would have been a whole different song.
Yeah. Irv made the call to Jay, like, yo, I need you to come and get on this record. Because they played it for Jay. Jay loved the record. He was on his way to the studio.
But Irv changed his mind. And he was like, you know what? That's typical. I'm not going to do the typical R&B record and get the big rapper to co-sign it. He said, I'm going to make her write a little verse.
And I was like, I don't have any more to say. Like, I'm done. I wrote the verses. I wrote the hook. I'm done. And he forced me to go in there and write the bridge.
See, when I get straight to leave, you always tell me that you need me.
And then I wrote the bridge. He called Jay and said, nah, never mind.
Knocking on my window, knowing that I should go.
Lil Brick, a major record. Ashanti was the first female artist to have her first three chart entries be on the top 10 Billboard charts at the same time. Her hit songs were What's Love with Fat Joe, Always on Time with Ja Rule, and Foolish. After witnessing her rapid success, Irv Gotti quickly signed her. Ashanti became unstoppable. In 2002, she released more hits. Sold 503,000 copies in the first week, and it's still the fastest selling debut album by any woman in music history.
What? Give it up for Ashanti.
Album sold 3 million copies that year and over 6 million records worldwide. However, Ashanti's astounding success
here, because it's worth it, because we have to support our
babies. And as far as I'm concerned, she's a baby.
Ashanti went on to win more awards, including 2 American Music Awards, 8 Billboard Music Awards, and a Grammy. She also performed at the 2003 Grammys.
I can't stop crying. I don't know how I allow you to treat me this way, and still I stay. Yeah.
See, my days are cold without,
without you.
But I'm hurting while I'm here.
Oh, oh, oh.
My heart can't take no more. I keep on running back,
keep on running back to you.
See, my days are cold without,
without you.
What's going on, Top Music ENT? I am your host, King Philippe.
Get into it. You know I love it. You know I love it. I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all so much, man. Let's get it.
I welcome you guys, my royal family. Well, to go along with the Ashanti Appreciation Day, I wanted to do the evolution of reaction. For those of you who may not know what the evolution can be of any artist from the time they started until present day or whenever they did that video. Well, I found the one that I saw of Ashanti, but for some reason, unfortunately for me, it's not playing in my country. So I decided to do the evolution of Ashanti reaction. By these two YouTube bloggers. Not bloggers, but reactors, I guess, whatever. So this is going to be the evolution of reaction from a reaction. Or should I say of a reaction. And hold on. So we're going to holler at the Dream Team people, Fatim, TheDream, and CEnvy. And we're going to watch their reaction of the evolution of Ashanti. I'm excited because I got a feeling I just know every song. I hate I didn't get to see the original. I mean, this is going to be the original, but it's going to be their reaction. But I know, I bet y'all know way more than they do, because I'm an Ashanti fan. So with that being said, let's get into this. Y'all, I'm going to watch, y'all going to listen, and I'm going to guide you guys through that. How about that? And I'm going to sing, so these vocals are going to be all over the place. So don't criticize me. Here we go.
What's up, Dream Team?
It's your girl, Fatim, TheDream.
And Christian V back on the scene with another video. We back with our guys. They glued to the screen. This reaction time. Hey.
Hey, so they did that.
Guys. Evolution of Ashanti.
2002?
2001.
Hey. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Ashanti.
I'm excited. I'm really excited. 2001, December 2001. It's about chess.
That's 2002.
December 2001. That damn near 2002.
But I'm always on time.
October 2001, always on time.
My own. Be mine.
Okay, they know them too. January 2002.
What's his name?
Tamal.
She's
been Lucius. Hold on, she's been Lucius.
So pretty. What's his name? Lucius played the video.
She thought. I just want to say that is a powerful, powerful piece of lyric. That girl said, all the thing that we accept be the thing that we regret. See, you know, I'm sorry, y'all. I love lyrics. That's the main reason why I love this chick. I love her pen, man. Okay, let's get back into it.
Here it come on, stay with me. Give strength to me. You always tell me that you need me, and I'm weak cause I believe you. And I'm
May 2002.
I'm gonna be down here.
Yeah.
now I see you.
May 2002, happy.
So glad that I found your voice. I've been feeling for you.
Y'all look at me like this no more. She's thinking of a snicker.
Okay, she's buying her now. August 2002, y'all.
I couldn't breathe if he had to stay. Get on my knees to that bloody rain. See, I don't know if you get it yet. He's like a letter to my cigarette.
They know. So far, they have. They know them all, just like I know them. So far.
So baby, 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 baby.
That is the R&B at its best, y'all. December 2002, Mesmerize.
Wait for me, baby. I've been going half crazy for your love. And I was told that the sex is better than just being addicted. Boy, listen. So the only piece of the puzzle you're missing. I want me kissing. Bye, bye, bye. We got a girl that'll love.
The Pledge, 2003, January 2003, y'all. The Pledge, featuring Nas. Hey. Oh, they don't know this one. Oh, they don't know this one. Whoa! How y'all not know this one? They performed at the VMAs. Come on, y'all. The same year when Beyonce did Crazy in Love. Oh, and Baby Boy, she came out the ceiling. Oh, I'm sorry. That's just how deep it is for me. Ah, May 2003, y'all. Rock with you, oh baby.
Next to me, oh baby, when you're kissing me. Oh baby, when you're loving me. I can't describe what I want to do to you tonight. Oh baby, when you come to me. I'll make it so you never leave. Oh baby, not stopping me, oh, rocking me to the top of me. I just wanna love you, baby. Always thinking of you, baby.
August 2003, y'all. Rain, no rain.
I'm looking in the mirror at this woman down in there. She's eternally dying and notice I'm not what love is.
Wow. It's so crazy that he said she looked like Mary J. Because she was heavily influenced by Mary J. And quickly compared to Mary J. Blige and started her career. Which I still compare the two of them because they're like the masters of creating these great hooks and having these great R&B records over these hardcore hip-hop beats. Oh my God, I paused it right on the point when he's, when, what up on, Lorenz Tate, holding the cup up. I remember going to the movie theater seeing Ashanti face on those cups at the movie theater. That was crazy. But anyway, what did I pause this on? Oh yeah, because I'm singing the live version. Not only do I know Beyonce live version, but I know Ashanti live version too, because I'm a fan. Because when I sing Beyonce music, I always sing her live version. If it's a live version to that song, I sing the live version. I know all this in child live version. I can tell you every note Beyonce go hit, I got this.
This woman looks second time around, cause I'm waking up screaming, no longer believing that I wanna feel right. Over and over I try, and over you know, and over I cry.
Oh, January 2004, break up the makeup remix. Oh, they don't know this one. They don't know this one.
And then I hate you, and then we make up just to break up.
I like the original though, but the remix though.
Tell me why we fussing fine. Why can't you be by my side?
September 2004, y'all.
What's that?
I'm still calling you. I'm loving
what name is
you?
January 2005. Only you. I knew the last song, I just forgot the name of
it. I just can't leave you alone.
Oh, it's Wanda.
And I can't stop the way I'm feeling if I wanted to. I'm crazy about the way that you could make me say your name.
I'm doing the dance with you.
Hey. I would probably wouldn't say that only you can make me feel only something.
Oh my God, to April. Oh my God. It was actually released in April 2005. Man, this is one of my favorite Ashanti songs. I actually rewrote this record as a duet for me and her. Oh my God. Man, this record was so slept on, man. Oh my God, this is a dope ass, man, come on, girl. Oh, I just got excited. April 2005, y'all. Oh, don't let them, Ashanti.
Some say that I am too dumb to know what's right for me. But only I can live my life. And only I can live my heart.
Okay, the girl knows it.
I can't explain to know everything, but I know when you're not the way I can't see.
So, baby. See, I don't know why
November
2005. Oh, I love this song. Man, Method Man was so hard. Ain't it Method Man and Powwow did good too. But Method Man,
they don't know
Auntie Ashanti's a problem. The track hits a problem. The best thing since that King of Holland. Hey. You starving for dinner, straight up minutes.
See my palms
been itching for the long. Get so scratch that, man. Hey, oh, bro, said he don't know this one. He said he guessed it. This one. He lost track of a shot to let go back just a little bit.
So when you're coming around again, I'll be remembering what you said. I just can't take it, and I don't wanna go back. No, no.
Still on it, y'all.
Is she still on it?
Yeah.
She's been there before with you.
I love this video. Okay. Okay, right now what they're doing is they're naming her movie, so let's go back just a little bit so we can get into the movies. And the song they're playing in the background is called Still Here. One of my favorite Ashanti songs, actually. That song is so powerful. I love it. Man, she slayed that song. It's off the Decoration album. Or was it Concrete Road? Yeah, Decoration. Definitely Decoration. Concrete Rose had freedom. That's it. See, I know my Ashanti. If it was a game, boy, I'll be with it. Okay, let's get into it. Let's go. Coach Carter, the Muppet Wiz of Oz. John Tucker Must Die, which is one of my favorite songs. Yes, Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Resident Evil. Okay, February 2008, The Way That I Love You. Her look in this video, man, she was so fucking pretty. Well, she is.
Okay, the signs, you got that?
Everything you did and everything you said around us, then here looking like damn.
July 2008 is one of my least favorite. Okay, oh girl, know this song.
He knows just where it's at. Good, good, good,
good.
I'm putting on
the back. Okay, 2009, Irvin Gotti, Part Ways.
Ashanti
started her own.
Ashanti started her own
record label, Written Entertainment. Okay, now we're on April 2010. Stars in the Sky. I don't know this one. Oh, wow. I don't know this one. Okay, December 2011. The Woman You Love featuring Busta Rhymes.
The Woman You Love.
I love this song. She look good in this video too. November 2012, shot the team double. Keisha Cole, Woman to Woman.
We gon' have to sit down. So you gon' have to tell me. I don't know if he wanna play me.
Oh, this is fun. April 2000. I'm sorry. April 2013. Oh, April must be her year. Man, she dropped You Never Should Have Loved Me. Damn sure did. Damn sure did. And I tell you what, this song hit me like a fucking... Excuse my French, man, but this song hit me so hard, man. I used to sit in the shower while the water poured down on me. Crying, listening. I was going through it. I was, about 24 or something like that. 23, 24. I was going through it, man. Heartbroken like a MF, man. I felt this record. And I think this is one of her best vocal performances on record. Oh, girl, I know it.
That
video is so freaking beautiful, man. She slayed that video. Never should have. Okay, February 2014. What do we got? I Got It featuring Rick Ross and Future.
I ain't saying that I'm back, babe. I just like to celebrate my accolades.
Hey.
Push it to
the limit. Oh, the girl know that one.
Push it to the limit like a big body. Push it to the limit.
Okay, July 2014, Ashanti teamed up with Michelle Obama. I forgot what the name of this song. American Oxygen was Rihanna. I forget what the name of this record. Let's see. But I remember this record. Her voice is so pretty. October 2014, Ashanti drop Early in the Morning featuring French Montana. I pushed this record so hard in my hometown.
Yes,
I had everybody around here listening to Early in the Morning because then nobody knows Ashanti had dropped the album. So I got Braveheart. I'm bumping it. I'm like, look, because I just knew the record that they were gonna like. I really wish she would have dropped the one with Jeremiah. You know, you kiss me, then I kiss you back. Let's play a game. But Early in the Morning was dope too.
Oh, that girl knew that. The girl knew it.
December 2015, Ashanti encouraged everybody to grab their bottle of water and drink. This video, I actually watched this video come alive. It's called, Let's Go. I like this record. I love when Ashanti do, like, pop records. Her voice is so fitting for it. As well as R&B.
All the way down, can you handle this? Tell me what you're waiting for. Grab the keys to the car, drop the top.
Oh my God, you should see their faces. Hold on, y'all. I gotta pause because I gotta comment. Cause they talking about it must be for a movie or something. It's for the Drink Up campaign. Okay, let's continue. I just had to comment that before I forgot. Forgot.
What you waiting for? Grab the keys to the car, drop the top, and let's go.
Oh, look at their faces. Oh my God, this is so pricey. And this song was for the Michelle Obama campaign, too.
Oh, no. None of
that. Reckless. Helpless. I remember when this song dropped, November, now we're November 2016, and we're doing, is it Helpless or Hopeless? Hopeless. This is the first time her and Ja Rule collaborated, and God knows how many years, and it was for what was that album? It was for some album. I forgot. Cause I remember download the album, but it was the only song that I listened to. But it was like a. Oh my God! I'm not gonna scratch my brain trying to figure that out. But I know this record, so I know them all. Cause I think we're paying.
One of the reasons we haven't heard from Ashanti is a really good one. The singer has been working in Los Angeles, recording new music and collaborations, with over a dozen songs already recorded.
Super excited about it. Like, I got big dogs on hand.
She told Billboard, I'm probably in love with about 6 or 7 of them. Like, in love. I'm working with different people, different sounds, different things on this album, just kind of going places I haven't gone before. Considering all the places she's jet-setted to before, we're obviously in for a real treat when she does reemerge victorious.
Okay,
but, you know Ashanti's fire though.
Yeah, but that's the link I said in that video. Don't forget to thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.
Go over there and do what y'all do on their channel. I'm gonna put their link below. But yeah, that was my reaction to the Ashanti Evolution. I knew every song, but was it one? I think it was one.
It was just that one.
Somebody said two. You reaching? I'm a fan. I'm a stan. Don't play. I don't play when it comes to Ashanti. Yeah. Anyway, I appreciate you guys for listening. Until next time, I think I'm gonna do a couple of more of these reaction videos. Cause when I was in their comment box, and I'm not gonna do one to theirs, but hopefully the original video isn't banned in this country. But I saw Mary Name and Keisha Cole, and I'm like, oh my God, this could be fun. Cause I actually had fun doing this. Remember, if you're on YouTube, please subscribe to my channel. Like, share, comment. That's Let's talk about subscribe. It down in the comment box below. And for all my pod listeners, I appreciate you a lot. And I thank you for your support, man. And I got a lot of stuff coming out, so just keep your ears open, man. All right, your family, remember, treat each other good, man. Take care of each other. Let's love each other. Let's support each other. Remember your worth. Know your worth. Know your value. Know your worth. Remember your royalty, my kings and queens. Until next time, I'm your host, King Philippe, and this is Top Music ENT
Posh. I hope y'all enjoyed that. And until next time, I'm out. I love you guys dearly. So much. Still I